Hello and welcome to Skyvia Tutorials. In today's video, we will show you how to integrate Dynamics 365, formerly Dynamics CRM, with SQL Database using Skyvia. We will explore two scenarios. The first involves creating a copy of your Dynamics 365 data in a SQL database. The second involves syncing data from a database to Dynamics 365. This tutorial assumes you already have a Skyvia account. You can create one for free by visiting the app Skyvia.com. Before building our integrations, let's connect to our data sources. Skyvia supports connections to databases such as SQL Server, MySQL, PostgreSQL, and Oracle, as well as data warehouses such as Snowflake, BigQuery, Redshift, and others. We use the SQL Server database for our tutorial. There are two ways to connect to SQL Server with Skyvia: direct connection and agent connection. If your database is available for external connections, use a direct connection. To create it, click Create New Connection. Select SQL Server from the list. Specify the server address, user ID, and password, and select the database to connect to. Use the agent connection if your server is located in the local computer or network. Agent is an application that acts as a secure layer between Skyvia and your database. To create an agent connection, add a new agent from the menu. Download the agent app first and install it on the computer where the database is located. Copy the agent's key and paste it into the agent's UI once you run the Skyvia agent app, or download the key file and place it in the agent app folder so the agent will detect the key automatically. Once you've downloaded and installed an agent app, click Create New Connection, choose SQL Server from the list, and select the agent connection mode at the top. Select your agent from the drop-down list and specify the server, user ID, password, and database to which you want to connect. Now, let's connect to Dynamics 365. Create a new connection from the menu and select the Dynamics 365 connector. Specify the URL and select the authentication type. For username and password authentication, specify your credentials. For OAuth authentication, sign in with your Microsoft account. Once both connections are ready, let's build our first integration. With Skyvia, you can replicate the main Dynamics 365 objects, such as account, contact, lead, opportunity, and others, as well as custom objects. We will replicate Dynamics 365 contacts and accounts to the SQL Server database. Click Create New and choose Replication. Select Dynamics 365 as source and SQL Server as target. Let's look at replication options. With the incremental updates option enabled, Skyvia detects record changes since the last integration run and applies these changes to your database every run. The update schema option enables comparing the source and target metadata. If there are differences, Skyvia automatically applies the changes to the target. With the create tables option enabled, Skyvia will try to create source tables in the target database. If you select the drop tables checkbox, Skyvia will try to drop source tables in the target database before creating them. You can also adjust the additional replication options if needed. We leave the options in their default state for our case. Configure objects for replication on the right. We will replicate Dynamics accounts and contacts. Click Edit to open the task editor for an object. Here you can set the target table name and specify replication settings. You can set four replication modes for an object. Standard mode is assigned to each object automatically and applies the default replication behavior. Replication in history mode records every version of each record in the source table and sends it to the corresponding table and target. Use the resync mode to perform the full replication for the specific objects that don't support incremental replication. Use the resync on demand mode to perform the full replication for the specific objects when running the replication manually. We select the standard mode for our example. Skyvia also allows you to address compliance requirements with data hashing. Select specific object fields to hash, ensuring the secure transfer of sensitive data. Set filters if needed and save the task. Name the replication and save it. You can run the replication manually or based on schedule. Set the replication to run every day or on specific weekdays, every few hours or minutes. Thus, you can achieve near real-time data integration. We will run our replication manually. When the run is completed, you will have a copy of the Dynamics 365 data in your SQL Server database. You can check the integration results on the Monitor or Logs tabs. Now, let's move to another integration scenario. Skyvia enables you to set up integration in any direction between Dynamics 365 and all supported sources, including databases and data warehouses. We will sync SQL Server data to Dynamics 365 using Skyvia Import, the wizard-based ETL tool. Import allows integrating the supported data sources in any direction. Its mapping feature helps to sync data and sources with different data structures using robust data transformation capabilities. So let's create a new import from the menu. Set the source type. Select the SQL Server connection as source and the Dynamics 365 connection as target. Add an import task to define what data to integrate and what transformations to perform. Select the source object, define the target object, and choose the operation. Use Insert to add new records, Update to modify existing ones, and Delete to remove records. The upcirc operation updates a record if it exists or inserts a new record. We want to add new contacts, so we select the insert operation and proceed to mapping. Mapping allows you to transform your source data to fit the target data structure. There are source table columns on the left and dynamics fields on the right. Skyvia maps the fields with the same names automatically. You can change the automatic mapping and map other fields using available mapping types, column, constant, expression, and lookup. Use column to map a target and a source field without transformations. Expression mapping transforms source data using functions, properties, and operators. Use it to convert source column data type to match target field type, split or concatenate string values, or for other various transformations. Lookup mapping fetches a value for the mapped target field from a record in any source or target object based on specific conditions. Use constant to map a target field to a specific constant value. We will use an expression mapping to split the source name field value into separate values to match the first name and last name fields in the target. Now, let's save the task. You can add multiple tasks to import different tables at once. Let's name our integration and save it. Set the schedule if needed or run the import manually. When the run is completed, check the integration results on the Monitor or Logs tabs. In case of errors, click on the Run results to check the failed records. As you can see, we easily imported a list of customers from the SQL database to Dynamics 365 with Skyvia. For more complex scenarios with complicated logic, advanced transformations, or integrating several connectors at once, Skyvia offers Dataflow. Dataflow is a visual ETL data pipeline designer that can be used as an import alternative. For example, the displayed Dataflow imports data from Dynamics 365, unites data from separate objects, and loads them to different targets. It selects data from Dynamics contact object. Then it adds the related details from the account object to the source data using lookup, and exports the consolidated data to different databases or data warehouses simultaneously. Thank you for watching this Dynamics 365 SQL database integration tutorial. If you still have any questions, comment below and we will help you. To try Skyvia for free, use the link in the description. See you in the next videos.